people.
Ah, I figure we just pop this game out and work on something. Work on the next one.
Wasn't the seed supposed to...
Oh, if only we had a sea hare's tail. Without one, this realm...
You brought the fire seed back to the palace. Wait, why is the oasis still dry?
Oasis? What oasis? All our wells have run...
Someone should tell me...
Salamando's my friend, and you're...
Everyone's leaving the kingdom. Maybe I'll move to the Empire. I heard cannon travel has a special route to the Empire now. It's probably for spies.
Nobody in here.
Welcome to Kakara.
Yes. So let's go.
Hello, hello! Welcome, welcome! It's been...
Try to keep a low profile while you're...
Let's go to the Empire. As well, that's the only thing we can do. Let's see now. Where's the shop?
Oh, that Mara woman is a little off. I'd steer clear of her.
Is her last name Jade? What's in the box?
Huh?
You're Gemma's friend. See, I'm actually a Tasmanian spy. Undercover. So was my husband until he got caught with sensitive information. I swear I'll avenge his death. It's the last thing I do. Enter Nordtown from a sewer passageway. East of here, the Resistance uses it to infiltrate the city. Give the guard
this is where we were supposed to go.
Number 634. That's the only way he'll let you through.
Give the guard the secret number 634.
One night is 100 GP.
Now it's there.
Welcome.
Anything else?
There is a max item. The maximum amount of armor and weapons that you, armor that you can hold.
Anything else?
Come again.
To build up his
army. Well, that sucks.
And then there are the monsters he keeps in his castle.
Fortunately, this one has been, so let's go down the stairs and continue on with the sewers. Oh, it does multiply. You like that.
That does a lot of damage to that. Let's see what's up here.
Jealous.
As if. You know I'm only interested in dialogue. Wait! You know dialogue? Of course! Have you heard of the ruins to the east of this town? Supposedly there's a man there named dialogue who's stealing people's life energy. That's what happened in Pandora! But why would Dialogue? Something must be controlling him. I'll make sure the Resistance looks into it.
Our Empire used to be such a peaceful nation.
Good luck.
is our leader.
Chrissy's dad, Saul, founded the Resistance. The Empire. The Resistance could have easily fallen apart, but Chrissy stepped up and replaced her father. She's only 18, but we all depend on her.
Sounds like the doctor's daughter.
Chrissy had to grow up too fast. At this age, I'm sure she just wanted a normal childhood.
The Emperor entrusts his four generals with most military matters. Cheeks is the leader, plus there's Geshtar, the mech rider, and Fanha, the strongest woman in the Empire's army. And last but not least, Thanatos, the Mystic Knight. That's all I know, though. Sorry.
The Emperor's troops are searching for the secret base. Take your time.
Those ruins to the east sure are popular these days. Who knows what those youngins are doing over there?
All clear! 2, 3, 5! Oh, I'm playing more like...
This cafe is a front for...
I've heard Chrissy crying at night.
Of course she's crying. Lost her dad, she had to step up.
I lost my father in the battle with the Republic 15 years ago.
Seen my wife? She's been acting strangely all of a sudden, wandering out of the house.
About sunken treasure near the coral reef to the south. Don't let bad thoughts consume you. Keep your chin up. That's the ticket.
I could get more if I followed her to the ruins.
So they're both working together. Thanos of the spell.
One night is 100 and...
I would rather...
Wow, hard to think that I didn't know about the mana seeds up until now. There are bad people in the world trying to use them for their own nefarious purposes. I think I'm finally starting to understand how important these seeds are.
I was just tagging along, but I'm going to see this whole thing through. If Dylock were here, he'd protect the mana seeds too.
We gotta step up and stop wrongdoing when we see it.
Their lips are moving.
You're getting more responsible by the day. I'm impressed.
You think?
Not by much, but at least you're not whimpering at the sight of goblins anymore.
Are you still going on about that?
Huh. Well, better get a move on. There's still Dylock and Pamela to save, after all.
Guys, I've been thinking. Maybe people aren't stealing the mana seeds to eat them.
You're the only one thinking about eating mana seeds.
Of course. And eat it, all of it. We are out of Southbound, though. Let's see where we're going.
This is Northtown, capital.
Northtown.
Thank you.
Geez, our family is so big, it's a nightmare just making dinner.
Is dinner ready yet, Mom?
Stop your complaining.
Lately, there haven't been any balls at the castle. My sister's going stir-crazy.
Oh dear, I don't have anything to wear. What if there's a party at the castle tonight?
I really doubt that.
Why is the Emperor fixated on the rest of the world? They say not to worry, but I'm dubious. We have a big family.
The Resistance has hidden their base in this town. We'll fight it. Mark them.
Here we go again.
Pamela, wake up! Are you okay?
Shut up! Shut up!
I won't go back. Diluc and I are happy here. Leave us be. What do you think of that, huh? This is revenge for taking him from me in the first place. He'll never be yours.
What? But Pamela, that can't be.
It feels good to come out on top.
Wow, she smacked her so hard that she landed on the steps.
This isn't what I wanted.
Let's get her to Chrissy's.
Come on, sis.
What happened?
Chrissy, can you take care of our friend for now? It's a long story.
Okay. There's a doctor sympathetic to our cause. We'll take her there.
Thank you.
Leave this to us. You go help Diluc.
Just see if it drops an item. Oh, That's a one shot on that,
Thanks.
chests, so let's continue on. And they're all finally gone. But I got a level out of it. You like that one? You did it. You like this fireball? Drop the chest.
Fire!
dark funk. Pop is level 33. I bet you they're gonna multiply. He wasn't expecting that one. He got nailed from the side. time all you need in here is all demon is gone. What did we get? Whip orb.
Last. I've missed you so much.
Oh, Dylock.
And
I'm
she
so glad
doesn't
you're
notice
safe.
His eyes.
Oh.
What are you doing?
Pesky girl. The mighty Thanatos has need of her. Or more specifically, her blood.
How could you? You have no soul. Do you know how worried she's been for your sake? I don't care if you're under some spell. She loves you. And you've gone too far!
Ouch! What have I been... No! Thank you.
can think clearly again.
Don't move! Are you crazy?
Please, help her. She's in terrible danger. There's a door behind the altar. Go! Here it is!
Time to go.
No!
You should stick around. This girl's life force is stronger than I expected. She'll make a fine specimen. What? No! This is impossible! How?
Where am I? What's wrong with you two?
We can move!
I see. Dylok must have transferred some of his life force into her. He never fails to impress. All the more reason why we can't let him slip from our grasp. I have no more need of you fools. Vampire, do with them as you will.
Too bad it doesn't heal my magic points. Probably don't have it. Nebby,
thank you for lurking. Boomerang orb.
Where's Dylok? Dylok! Dylok!
He's gone.
Hey.
We should go. Don't worry. What matters is that he's alive. I'll find him again. I know I will. I know it.
Thank you. don't know why I thought that was a door.
A girl named Camila gave me some candy.
I examined Pamela. There's something very wrong about her mental state at the moment. Don't worry, though. Once we figure out the problem, she'll get better.
Resistance movement has been working for so long. Should we go?
We'll go.
So now we're gonna go see the Emperor.
This is it. Tylik will be himself again, and there'll be no need to worry about the Mana Fortress anymore.
We'll go on ahead.
One night is 100.